Now, since my time approaches, I beg your grace to hear my confession.
My child, do you have a confession?
Yes. I confess my innocence before God. I solemnly swear on the damnation of my soul that I have never been unfaithful to my husband. And the great respect he always paid me. I admit to you that I have often taken it into my head to be jealous of him. But God knows I was my witness. I have never come against him in any other way. Think not I say this in my lifetime and in my life. God has taught me how to die and he will strengthen my faith. If it be His Majesty's pleasure, then I am ready to go.
Please go and make sure to report my lady's true and last confession, so the world will know it.